you have.
To regret a choice that seemed like a decent idea at the time.
Hope you're okay with spaghetti. I had to dish that leftover chicken.
Oh, I found a home for the ice cream maker.
Oh, I thought we were keeping it. Hope we didn't go through all that for nothing.
Hey.
We had a board meeting tonight. I don't think we're going to be able to keep this a secret much longer.
A meeting about us?
Kind of.
What happened?
I'll tell you about it after dinner.
April, get back in the car. You can't just walk back.
Why?
Bears?
Matthew doesn't deserve this. And Stephanie, what are we supposed to say to them? My parents, your mother?
Oh, my God.
How do we explain that we just destroyed two perfectly lovely people so that we could... What? Date?
Okay, best solution is never to speak to any of them ever again.
Or
we get married.
Because that's easier to explain.
No, because you're right. All right, I don't want to just date. April, I want the whole damn thing. We can get to Lake Tahoe in 13 hours.
How do you know that?
Do you want to get into that right now?
No,
you don't want to get into that, or no, you don't want to get married.
But if we used our best judgment and listened to our hearts, we're more likely to see that we chose wisely.
Yes.
And avoided the deepest, most painful regret of them all. The regret that comes from letting something amazing pass you by.